The Grady County Sheriff's Office says a woman slipped out of a pair of handcuffs and attempted to steal a Rush Springs police car on Saturday. Oklahoma Highway Patrol says the suspect ran over an officer in the process and a pastor before finally crashing the police cruiser. Here's the scene. Look at this photo. Troopers say the officer is going to be okay. No word, though, on the pastor's condition this morning.